6, 7 o'clock there. Now I'm going to try this down. Now, I usually fish over there. Let's go back down into here. There is a lot of gravel, so you know what? Let's try this combination of the dumbbell on the gravel. We found some. Got fish all around. Oh my. Whoa, we got something. Wow. Oh, you see that monster jump out of there in front of us? Oh, I'm not in a good spot to net. How far away I am. Look at this thing go. Oh, no. Wow, this thing is going like crazy. I wonder if this is cheetah. That would be amazing. That run. Oh yeah, come over to the side. Whoa. Whew. Man, this thing is giving me a workout. Look at that. Go. All right, come on now. You gotta be tired. You gotta be tired now. That's still having it. Nope. Come on, don't run so far. I'm glad I brought the bigger tackle. This has been a fantastic fight here. I really hope I didn't screw myself out of this my position in here. I hope I can get the net on him. Come on. Man, this thing. Come on, my guy's arms. You've got to be killing me by now. But it's still running. Oh, big boy. We're still 20 feet deep. Let's get him, let's get him. Gotta be it. Please let that be it. Oh yeah. Look at that thing. Look at that. Oh. Yes. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Yes, it is cheetah 100 pounds. Oh my. I have been waiting to catch this thing. Look at that monster. Wow. Absolutely fantabulous. Oh. Oh, that's it. My night. Let's go check her out in the log here. There we go. Oh, freaking fantastic. Man, we got about 1 o'clock here. I think I'm gonna call the night. Or a morning for you. But I think we should end on a high note here, and they don't get any higher than that in this game. Well, that put up a heck of a fight, and we had, you know, the largest rod, largest reel, and largest line. And, you know, that thing. Thank you all for watching. We'll see you, if not tomorrow, it'll be, let's see, tomorrow is Thursday. If not tomorrow, it'll be Friday. All right, everybody, have a good one. And thanks for watching.